Baby, you should know this. Broken hearts were made for two, I guess. And it's so confusing finding the right ways to express. We in love, it's a fear, it's a drug we do, I guess. An addiction we won't admit. But baby, you should know this. And I ain't going, and I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober. Should've known it. I wasn't going. And I know you noticed I've changed. But I'll be your woman always. Always and forever. Always. Always and forever. Always. Always.
Baby. Baby, you should know that I'm fucking with you for you. Bought a lamb truck cash and double bag and bought a coupe. It ain't nothing you can ask for, I see myself going do. Got a Cartier skeleton and you got one too. You ain't tripping by no bitches I run through. And you always on your shit, so I salute. But I'm always on the move. Switching plays like I switch shoes. With all my chains, it was my move. They stay the same, don't get confused. I'm one you will never have to lose. It ain't too much, you gotta prove. Don't bring it up if you ain't got proof. I hit the gas and I go zoom. I let my cash go through the roof. Can't miss a beat, I stay in tune. And I ain't going nowhere to, I'm 6 feet with a tune.
Baby, you should know this. That I ain't going.
Should you Deja?
My hair is currently 8 o'clock. Of course, my phone, it's every hair appointment. My phone is dying. If it's not anything as early as 8 a.m. or not, anything that's before 12, my phone is gonna be dead by the end of my appointment.
Yeah, today was a very productive day. Spent so much money, but it's your birthday. You only turn, it's my first and last time turning 20, so you go all the way out. But so yeah, tomorrow is the photo shoots and makeup. I haven't got makeup done in so long. I don't be wanting to get makeup, but then when I get there, I'm like, all right, because we love a fresh face. See, my skincare routine is getting my wig, if you know what I mean. Yeah, we got nails, toes, wax, eyebrows, hair. Now the festivities begin. Yes! The devil be working, but my God works harder, so... My photographer texted me because the photo shoot is in Rochester. It's possibly a storm, which I'm like, we'll see how it goes. Good morning, y'all. So, good news. Everything is set for today. It didn't happen snowing. It didn't snow last night. So, y'all, I just put this lip gloss and it's like a pump. My lips are burning, but I don't know. I'm just really anxious, like, around my birthday. But I know my God is good. He never fails me. He'll never leave me nor forsake me. And it's God's plan, not mine. And if it doesn't go as my plan, then that's okay. It just wasn't meant for me. So I got to keep reiterating that. But I will catch y'all when I'm about to get my makeup done. Bye. So my makeup is done. Literally, he ate with my makeup. Like, it literally looked like my skin tone. I just feel like a Barbie doll.
Never thought that.
Yes. Both looks. This was my favorite look because I just look so good. About to change. I'm gonna get ready for this long drive. And I don't know my ear came out. And he let me plug my eyes and sinuses though. It's fine.
I was smoking.
Ooh, I'm cramping. Tomorrow, cause tonight, and today was successful. Tomorrow's gonna be successful again, but tomorrow is the Fly Girl photo shoot. I'm really excited for this outfit I had planned for a minute. Fingers crossed. But I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. Bye.
It's Deja Eve. Happy Deja Eve. I feel amazing.
And we have our photo shoot at 10:30. So I had to get in the shower and stuff. So by 9:20, I need to be done. Yeah, that's all. That's the intro. I'll see y'all when I get dressed. Bye. I surprised my best friend at work and she's giving me something. Can I see you? Should I hold it?
Yes. And open your eyes. Oh. Don't kill it.
Kill her.
Kill it. Follow me.
James, how far is he? And 7. Oh yeah, okay, but back to what I was saying. It's currently like 11 something and I have to do Bible study, so I'm going to be up because that does take me a while. And yeah, your girl's about to be 20. I'm so excited. Yay. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye. It's my birthday.
Yo,
I look white. It is my 20th birthday, y'all. I turned 20 officially at 6:30 a.m. Yes, I'm that kind of girl. Every minute counts. So, girl's 20. I feel good. It's like 8 a.m. I can't sleep because I'm just so excited. Last night, my mom gave me my gift. Like at 1 a.m. And it was so cute. She's so thoughtful. Let me show you. I ain't know me better than my mom. Like, that's really my role, dog. Like, oh my God. Every year I get older, I'm so much appreciative of her. Every day, actually. Not every year. She got me this North Face. And it's... Y'all know. Y'all, what's my color? Y'all know purple is my color. So it's just like the fact that she got that. And it's like, you know how moms be. They don't understand your style. But she ate with that one. Because I didn't think she was going to do that. Like, look at these. So beautiful. And she got me this card. My mom always gives me a card every year. So, I love the woman you have become. Keep God first in everything you do, and you'll be just fine. Love, mom. Yes, ma'am. Thank you, mommy. So, it's my birthday, bro.
What struggle?
What? Say hi. Okay.
What struggle is?
Oh, my friends got me balloons. And the bae got me flowers. I got some fried lobster. But yeah, we're excited. How you feeling, Nene?
Hi, happy birthday, Deja.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My birthday message is...
Hurry up.
Happy birthday, Queen. Happy birthday, Deja. I love you.
Happy
birthday. Aww, that's so cute. Happy birthday, my nigga. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. You're almost crying.
Don't spit on the cake.
I'm sorry,
don't spit on the cake.
One eternity later.
Oh, oh wait, I laughed. Say Elias fault. 1, 2, 3.
Elias fault. All right.
3 days later.
Birthday was very meaningful to me. I appreciate everyone who came.
So if you're watching this, I love, appreciate y'all so much. Y'all know what the sick part is? It was amazing. Wait, what am I gonna get after is my question.
We gonna fuck up tonight. We get fucked up tonight. Best you'll see. So.
I gotta try on my outfit for this podcast tonight. Y'all not gonna lie.
We are here.
I love this so much. She's 20. The club, okay.
Thank you so much, Lizzie. This girl almost got hit. Get your butt back here. Don't ever again in your life run.
I didn't even run.
You ran. I was about to. No. How you getting home, boo? Damn. Why are you weird?
Why are you weird? Somebody forced you.
Alright, y'all. So it was a successful.
Oh. I'm sleeping.
Me too.
How was Deja Day?
It was very good.
Hey, I can't believe you're 20.
I know.
It was like.
Any closing remarks for Deja?
Like, this is really, it is our lives. Like, we only gonna get older.
Stop! I know.
You can't
remember
back to childhood.
I know. I'm gonna go. Hey. Bet you see stars. I got one more to car for 10 minutes.
No, you don't!
We'll be back tonight. Guess who birthday coming next? Guess who's gonna be an oldie?
That's you.
But Alaya has made my day very special along with my other beautiful friends. I love y'all so much.
Show like y'all.
Ah! Alright, I'm about to take her fat booty home. Bye y'all. Her pistol got me.